Namaste, my dear students. I hope you are fine by the grace of God. Today I shall teach you English textbook, page number 71 and 72. So you should follow your English book, page number 71. Choose the correct word and complete the sentence. Page number 71 and 72. Lord Krishna put a big dash over the birds' nest. Lord Krishna put a big bell. Four baby birds were in the nest in the middle of the dash. In the middle of the battlefield, in the land of Lord Krishna, there was a big dash. In the land of Lord Krishna, there was a big war. The mother bird said to Lord Krishna, "Please save us, please kill us, please take us, please save us." In the land of Lord Krishna, there was a great dash. In the land of Lord Krishna, there was a great war. Once upon a time, there was a great dash. There was a great sin. Match A with B. Lord Krishna smiled and said, "Little mother, don't be afraid. Once upon a time, there was a great saint, Lord Krishna. There was a great war between many kings. The mother bird cried, please save us. Thousands of soldiers were already ready to fight. Choose the correct word and complete the sentence. Question number 2. Lord Krishna put a big dash in the bird's nest, put a big bell. Four baby birds were in a nest in the middle of the battlefield. In the Lord Krishna, there was a big dash. There was a big war. The mother bird said to Lord Krishna, please save us. In the land of Lord Krishna, there was a great war. Once upon a time, there was a great saint, Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna smiled and said, don't be afraid, little mother, don't be afraid. Once upon a time, there was a great saint, Lord Krishna. There was a great war between many kings. The mother bird cried, Lord, I am here with my babies, please save us. Thousands of soldiers were all ready to fight. My dear students, learn very attentively this chapter. No more today, more when we will meet the next class. Thank you. Namaskar.